Just take them! Just take them!
Take them!
No fucking way, you fucking stupid idiot! I'm gonna fucking cut your balls off! Oh, you dick!
What the
fuck? Oh my god!
You won! No! Are these pisses shoes? Are these pisses?
Everything is anguish now, and with the shallowness of every breath, he waits until she is bereft and realizes nothing now in both her eyes, and the way his words restrict the walls she is climbing.
Yes, it! Can we get a smile? So, oi, where is your paddle?
Can I see what you're paddling with instead? Paddle!
All I took was just one look. I knew that this was really love. Now my life has just begun.
Your shoes are f***ing. You're not gonna ride him anyway.
No, with the shoe. Oh, look at him. One with nature, Himanshu. One with nature.
It's really love. Now my life has just begun. The two of us are one, spending all our days in the valley of the sun.
All right, thanks.
This is the funniest sh** ever.
He likes the shoe better.
Come on, Matthew, hurry up.
Let's go. Let go. Wait, I'll be crying.
No. He threw that in the water, and it was like.
Yes, baby. It's gonna be fine.
Are you sad?
No.
I'm fucking doing rules.
Okay.
There you are.
Himanshu.
No, dude, don't Somebody. Do anything, would you? Man, shit, you